contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from London, England, Mr. Mercury.
This will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Oh man, he got turned inside out. Tilt the world backbreaker. Struggling for control. It looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move. Oh, mama! And he hits a big time leg drop. Great reaction. He's in a bad spot here. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? Absolutely amazing, that big superplex. Oh, good Lord. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Icon squeezing down on the head. Great move. Oh, right to the gut. What a powerful slam. Did you hear how his leg connected? Bam! Great reversal by Icon. His spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Oh, clothesline! What an incredible splash! Heads up thinking by the heir apparent. An Icon comes up with a counter. Oh, what a swinging neckbreaker! Missed him. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? direction. He might not know where he is right now. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. And he dodges that one. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. And that one hurt his hand. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. Not this time. With the arm. Countered by the Prince. The Prince catches him with a hard shot. Did you see that? What an impact.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
And he escapes the hold. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Oh, man, paintbrushed.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
That was an impressive suplex.
What a nasty elbow. And that punch lands hard.
Wow, what a sequence.
A bit of a test of strength here. What's he up to here? Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. Oh, what a kick to the head. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good.
Three.
I don't think this is a good idea. Oh, that did the damage, but now both men are down.
Uh-oh. Inverted DDT.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Seven.
Much longer, and this could end at a countout. How is Icon still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this?
Controlling the waist.
Oh, what a slam!
Oh, trying to rip that lower back. And he fights his way out. Icon.
Oh, Icon. There's a cover.
Icon goes behind. Look at the eyes. What happened there?
But don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Look out. Icon controlling the head. Oh, don't do that.
Ouch. And there they go again. And there's the toss.
He's got him. And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He's in big trouble.
What an amazing... amazing display of power. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Lifted, and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there. Nicely avoided there.
Oh my gosh!
Hold on, where's he going?
Heads up! Oh geez, what a gamble!
Uh-oh. Dumped out one more time.
He missed!
Now back to the ring.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
An inverted DDT, driving the back of the skull into the ground.
We got a cover!
And he gets out of the way.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. Look out! The Prince caught him!
Oh no! That cut is just pouring now!
Look out, and what a hard knockdown. And this has got to be it. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, geez.
And he lands in a heap. And there's an overhand right.
He's got him hooked.
Just driven to the floor. Shoulders down. Two, three.
The Prince wins.